each other, measuring each other, collar and elbow tie up. Oh, Sparkle right there. You gotta get between the hands and the eyes. Oh God, just wrenching the eyes of Chupacabra. That's not fucking cool. Get in there, Sparkle, come on. Pull on his galactic costume, taking off his invisible gloves. Well, do it in this match, but this one's likely to be all over the place.
It does nothing!
This suit, wait a minute. Is that a suck his dick chant, really? Suck his dick. Tonight, I don't know, maybe the night is young, we'll see. Irish whip, Paul London hangs on. Clothesline caught, elbow to the back, then to the ribs. Look out! Oh, God, kick! Chupacabra turned inside out and back into the ring. As Paul London savors the hatred from this fucking capacity crowd. On the camera. I'm pretty sure I saw Paul London in an episode of To Catch a Predator. That was you! That was totally you! I recognize the galactic cock suit and everything. To show pictures of your fucking Craigslist ad, it was you.
That was you!
That was you!
That was you!
Than trying to argue it was three.
Fuck you, Paul London!
Why would you argue it was three? Wouldn't the referee tell you it was fucking three? Dick.
We love you, Paul!
Indy kick right to the ribs. Off the ropes. Chupin was in the fucking ceiling with that one, and Paul London and his fucking galactic costume are in complete control right now. Which is the first time I think that sentence has ever been said, ever. Standing over his fucking prey. Staring into the beady eyes of Chupacabra. Careful. Paul London was talking shit to me. You better keep his eyes on Chupacabra, man. Chupacabra has not forgotten about Buttercup's death. Who the fuck strikes? Metro Opera House.
Chupacabra!
Chupacabra! Chupacabra!
Chupacabra!
And Paul London is just choking the life out of the Mexican werewolf. Osparco admonishing him for use of the choke. Paul London just egging on the fucking crowd. Is that what that was? Teabag pelvic thrust, okay. There's another questionable pop strike. Are you earthquaking right now? What is this? Paul London, off the ropes. When's the last time Paul London washed his galactic cock suit? That's what I want to know. Or maybe I don't. Maybe nobody wants to know. Maybe when you get home tonight, you should take a scalding hot shower, everybody. A jumping karate job with those mad galactic cock skills. Galactic cock suit? If somebody's trying to chant galactic cock suit, it's the most awkward chant ever. Don't ever chant that again. Fucking fool. Paul London in control. Chupacabra sent off the rope. Wait, what? Wow, shocker. You mean he's